I'm here with a non-boxing fan. Tell us why you don't like boxing.
I don't like boxing because two guys punching each other in the head for $2 million is not worth the brain deadness in any life.
What about, so what sports do you follow?
Football, baseball. I follow some boxing, but not that much.
You gotta get football as one of the most dangerous sports out there. Do you think the contracts are more lucrative and more worth it than a boxing? I mean, as a boxer, you have control.
Yeah, true, you got that right, bud. Football is dangerous too.
Were you ever a fan of boxing at some point in time? Was there an era that you did like?
Yes, I was. I'm not even going to lie. When Hector Macho Camacho used to fight.
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace.
So was that your guy?
Yeah, back in the day. That was my guy. Him and Mike Tyson.
This is the question of all time. Mike Tyson, Muhammad Ali, who wins that fight?
I would have to go with Muhammad Ali. Now Muhammad Ali is good.
Thanks. Puerto Rican fighters. Hector Macho Camacho, Miguel Cotto.
Oh, I go with Camacho any day.
Any day?
Any day.
What is it that you like so much about Camacho?
It was his fastness with his hands, the way he catch you in the corner of the ropes and just knock your shit right out of the box. Knock your shit out of the box.
So if there was a guy like that who came back that your nephew put you onto, could that get you back into boxing?
Sure.
For sure?
It could, definitely.
Have you heard any names that have been around that have been put in your ear? Like, come on, Theo, y'all want you to show me, you know, whatever. Has anybody been out there like that?
What I heard from him in the last couple of weeks is the Pacquiao Mayweather. That's all I hear.
Who do you got, Pacquiao Mayweather?
Oh, I'm going for Pacquiao. I always go for the underdog.
All right.
Always. And you're going to lose your money.
Yeah, I know I'm going to lose.
Money made all day.
Nah.
Superb technician.
Nah.
Counterpuncher.
He got the rep sport, man.
He couldn't finish Chris Algieri. Mayweather has a stronger chin.
Get it. Let's talk about it.
What's the last boxing match you watched?
Listen, the last boxing match I watched was the last Mayweather fight before this one.
There you go.
And let me tell you something. The only reason why I watched it was because I was forced to watch it.
So you were going for Maidana in that fight.
Oh, yes,
the underdog.
I was. Let me